best homemade bread and fried chicken done to the letter.
We have chocolate eclairs and some new preserved pears and a ham with the cloves around it.
Though everyone's starving, we can't do the carving until Mrs. Nichols finds the dill pickles.
Picnics are flat without pickles.
My stars, that jar's got to be here. Oh, I found it!
Doesn't food make a tempting display?
Will you hurry and finish that game of croquet?